Just setting up right now, guys, so give me just a few minutes. Okay, I think I'm ready. Hey guys, once again, welcome to Prophet Nexgen. You're watching Prophet, and this is a new battle arena I'm building with using creatures and robots.
If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go.
So
the whole place is run by robots.
I'm getting that set up now.
Yeah.
These are the settlers that I have here.
Huh?
Eventually, I'm gonna have to remove them.
Time you want me to carry some of that valuable gear
so
you're lugging?
I'm probably gonna have to remove them, and to be able to add this stuff, I have to remove those guys. This was this used to be the sorry about that. This actually used to be the lion's den, which I spent about 6 hours yesterday demolishing, and so it was a lot of removing, a lot of destroying, and recreating. What's up, Barack? How you doing, brother? So that's what I'm doing now. I am currently rebuilding this place, so I changed a lot of things. Have to do a lot of rewiring, so I'm changing the outside face of this building, which it is the one of the biggest battle arenas I have at the moment. I'm probably gonna put a smaller arena somewhere around here, like real little, just for quick fights, fun little fights. Or I could also do that underground underneath this building and have a small battle arena, which is actually not a bad idea. A battle arena in a battle arena, that's a good idea. Arno. The name does sound familiar. I think I do remember. And this is the lookout area for the actual battle arena. Now we got smog. Great. I'm gonna have to sleep to get rid of that. I have to remove all the power armors. As you can see, I have power armors set up on the outside. I'm gonna put another one over here. And I have power armors set up straight down this line. I need to fix that one down in the bottom, and then I need to do the same thing here. These are the power armors. I'm gonna put lettering and lighting around this place this time. I'm gonna get a lot of lighting everywhere. And so far I have these I really need to move those power armors. I'm gonna sleep a little bit to get this fog out of here, because I can't use fog while I'm trying to build in a place this big. I need to have a clear lighting, because believe it or not, this place is so huge that with the lighting messed up as it does, I can't see anything. So let's go ahead and wait the 23 hours. I'm probably gonna just wait 22 and turn that off. Ah, the referral friend now, definitely. What's up, bro? Yeah, no doubt. True. Good stuff. Now I do remember. Yes, sir. It's awesome. So let's go. Okay, now we have looks to be like nighttime, but it's cloudy. We might have a storm run coming through. All right, let's go back up here again. I'm gonna have to add lighting all around this building as well, so we can see all the power armors. A good setup. I'm probably gonna put lights behind these stairs, and I'm gonna need a lot of power. I'm gonna need a lot of juice, but I'm gonna have to do a lot of wiring. You know what, I could do some crazy shit where I put wiring from where I can start walking from over here. I'll flip a switch and actually turn on the stairway lights and all the lights on the outside. That's actually a good idea. So I can change the wiring from, I can change the lighting from inside to out. Yeah, I like that idea. Yeah, I like it. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. That's good. I'll put that away. I need to pull that out. That's perfect. So I added drop-offs so people can go up and down the stairs. The generators are back here. At the moment, I have three of them. These each push out 100. And this is where I have the settlers at the moment, as you saw earlier. Now, let's go downstairs. I removed a total of four floors from the top of this building. But if these were these three floors, and then I removed the top three floors above it. So, and it was a lot of work. It took, 5 hours practically to remove all that stuff. So, you know, it was a lot. Now I have to remove these power armors. Those really take a long time to do, to remove all those. I have these doors on all sides, except over here. I need to put one over here as well.
I'll be honest with you.
So I'll put one over there. And it's just entrances so people can come in and out, no problem. And then this door is powered. That way, when the battle arena is running, nothing can come in and out. I don't want any enemies doing that, so I'm going to keep that one. For the most part, this is going to be closed. Now, going downstairs. This is the... where I will have traps and stuff like that underneath the actual battle arena. I'm gonna have a lot of crazy stuff down here. Not quite sure how I want to do it yet or what I'm looking to, but I'll have a some kind of setup. So this could be a battle arena in a battle arena. I'll see about that. But for the most part, more than likely not, this will be more along the lines of a huge area for traps, and so that way there'll be holes up here and things will fall down here. I'll set up big lines of traps and all kind of stuff. I'm gonna have all kind of good stuff down here. I'm gonna have some traps upstairs up here. I'm gonna have a bunch of traps. I want total destruction. I'm gonna probably use a lot of death claws and a lot of automatron robots. So you'll be seeing a lot of that. I have more power armor down here. I have a lot of power armor all over this entire game. I haven't moved all these things yet. I'm planning on putting them back into my original home in Sanctuary Hills. These are to build the other robots. This is for the iBot. I send the iBot out and he'll go look for stuff with me. This, I can open up all the doors and close all the doors. A main control switch for all switches, actually. I can send him for a scan for explosives, and he'll go out and look for that. Right now, I'm going to send him for ammo to get me, because I need gamma rounds. So he'll go out and look for that for me. Wait for iBot to locate gamma rounds. So he'll go out and locate them for me. And there he goes. That's him right there, looking pretty beastly. And for some reason, he decides he wants to go... Oh, okay, he didn't go through the wall this time. And he'll go out and he'll go look for the rounds for me. I'm not quite sure if he's going to go get... Actually, bring them back to me. Or if he's going to bring them to me. Which would actually be kind of cool if he did. So... He's taking a weird route. Oh, he's actually finding his way out of this place. So he'll go out and he will... continue down this path until he reaches the outside. Now I guess he's gonna go look for gamma rounds for me. I don't know if he's actually gonna find them and make me go look for them myself, or if he's going to bring them to me, but I'm pretty sure that he's going to actually make me go out and go get them myself. But there he goes, he's gone. Perfect. I think I need to fix this camera because it's kind of low. All right, let's go back downstairs. I had a robot out there. Oh, there she is right there. No. Don't know where that robot went. My robot friend has disappeared.
He's looking for trouble.
Ada was with me. I don't know where she's at the moment. Kind of wish I did. Because she's supposed to be with me. Let's go check outside real quick. See if she's out there. Probably my fast travel should come up to me. It's weird she's not around. I closed off all these walls here. And I'm going to have to remove these power couplings. These, and redo all this. Because I'm going to rewire this whole section, this whole area. Let's go ahead and build a robot real quick. This will be a fast way to get Ada down here. Huh? If she's still here. There she is. That's Ada. So she's back.
Hey, come on.
I'm going to make her move over here so we should stay out the way. And stay.
Wait there.
No problem.
See, she's actually pretty cool looking. Simple. Here comes a fog rolling in again. Oh no, that's her. She's pretty badass. So I'm going to make a few robots right now. Let's start off. Go ahead. Make one of these. We're going to make the biggest, most monstrous of them all. First things first. I'm gonna make the most powerful robot I can possibly make with everything you can do here. So let's go ahead and start off with the head. I want to make the most powerful one, so all the best stuff. So far Robo Brain seems to be the best head. So let's go to the armor. Okay. So I'm going to make the most powerful, then I'm going to make a evil looking robot. Let's see, protect control. So we're going to go ahead and go with the sentry. It's the biggest, most monstrous. Go with that. Bro. Now front armor. Let's go with the best possible. What's up, Wallace? How you doing, bro? Thanks for joining the stream, buddy. Now, rear armor. There we go. We're making the most powerful robot possible. Using all the best stuff. Let's go with a shoulder launcher. Now, anything about enemies. Hmm. Your vision, no. Track targets. This is perception of lies. Just for the hell of it, I'm not gonna add any of this stuff because I'll make it a little bit too OP. Since this battle arena is going to be for fighting death claws and stuff, I think I'm gonna remove those things on the back because I don't want any shooting. I want it to do just to be pure melee, pure melee attacks. So let's remove that. Make it too OP. Okay, those are gone. Now let's go for the eight left arm. Let's go to the biggest one. See, these are the strongest, so we're gonna put those on. Then we're gonna make another robot that's somewhat similar, but really evil looking. So I'm gonna go, next is gonna be big but evil. Not as powerful, but very evil. So we're gonna put everything possible onto this robot to make it. This one's gonna be the beast mode strong. In strength, there you go. Now we want to give it a good melee, whatever you want to call it. Let's see. Want melee. I'm just gonna call it what I always do, melee. Let's see. Lightning gun, no lightning gun. And gamma, hammer saw. That could work. Let's put that on. Let's add that bad boy to it. Right arm. Once again, we're going to go to the sentry. And add the armor. Get the best armor on it. Now, the claws. Let's see. Drill would be nice, too. That's a nail gun. Stealth blade, that'd be interesting. You know what? We're gonna give it two hammer saws. Now, legs. We're going to give it the big monster sized beast mode legs. Armor this puppy up. Alright, cool. Now, let's give it some armor. Give it the best armor possible. All the best armor. We're gonna make this thing be able to take a lot of damage. I wanna be able to make at least 10 death claws, maybe 20. That'd be kind of awesome. And see how many robots it would take to take those out, so. There we go. Now, we got the voices now. Paint job. Look at that bad boy. He is a creature. Huge beast. Pretty awesome. Alright, paint. Let's go with a... Let's see. Let's give it orange. Just so it can be seen everywhere. He could be more like a constructoid. There you go. I'm gonna call him a constructor, so we'll make him yellow. We'll call him constructoid. There we go. I like it. Rename constructoid. Constructoid in the house. There we go. That's a good name. Now we have Constructoid. He is a beast. Alright. Exit station. Look at the size of that damn. Default mode. Go do your thing, partner. Have fun. Don't disappear. Pretty sick. I like him. Alright, now let's go make a devilish looking robot. It's not going to be as powerful, but nonetheless, it will be evil looking. Alright, no special mod. Head. Let's go to the Assault Tron and head armor. Let's see. Let's go the Gorgon helmet. Now, torso. Let's see what kind of torso we can put on this thing right here. Nope, we're gonna actually go for the sentry torso again. Instead, we're gonna make an evil, beastly looking demonic. We'll call him Dementoid. Awesome, I like the name. The name will be good for him. Dementoid. I like it. But we're not gonna give him that because we want him to look as evil as possible. I don't wanna cover his face though. See if we can get some spikes going. Okay, can't actually get spikes, but there we go, spikes right there. Can you see his head? Somewhat. I think his head is gonna get removed if I put those on, so we can't put that. So let's go ahead and put this one on then. Actually, I like that. It has spikes as well. Put that on. Perfect. Now, let's go for the rear armor. I want to get spikes going here, so we're going to go ahead and add some spikes. That looks good. We're going to go for those spikes. Doesn't need carrying capacity, so we won't bother with that. Alright, cool. We got more spikes. Awesome. Left shoulder slot. No, we're not going to add those. I don't want to add. Torso mod, we're not going to add that either. Left arm. Once again, we're going to give the sentry arms. We want them big. We want them to look menacing. Left arm armor. We want spiky stuff. Let's go for some sick looking spikes. Oh, he looks kind of beastly. It looks nice. Let's see what else they got here. Okay, let's go with these. I like these right here. I think there's one similar to that. You know what? We're gonna go with these. I like them. Sinister serrated plates. Alright, cool. The claw. Let's go with big claws. You know what? I think I want to go and put the shish kebab. I like it. Nice. Now, the right arm. So again, we're going to go for the sentry arm. And right armor. And go for the same thing. Perfect. Now, the right claw. I want to give him an actual claw. Actually, he would look kind of cool with. You know what? Yeah, bro. Let's give him two of these. A melee master. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Now, legs. Let's see. Oof, huge. That looked kind of funny. What's up, game school? So we said we're gonna make something similar. We're gonna go ahead and you know what? Let's see what we can do with these assault charm legs. Captain Kron, oh, what's up, bro? How you doing, man? Now let's check the armor. No mid armor. No. I still want it to look menacing. We got an ass plate. Hydraulic frame. Let's give him the hydraulic frame. Now, left leg armor. I want him to look big. That actually looks kind of sick. That goes with what we have here. So we'll go ahead and give him that. Warmonger plate. I like it. Pretty freaking evil. Voice. Nice. Whoa, what happened there? Uh-oh. Something's going on. Since he's... I'm going to make him black. I think it might have glitched out. And if it did, that could be a huge, huge problem. Let's go for some black. Looking good.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
The hell are you doing on the stairs, man?
No, people have been complaining a bit about the bed situation.
He does look sick, man. Alright, now let's see what we can do about this thing over here. I don't know what happened here. This thing digitally broke. This section. What the hell happened here? That is freaky as hell. Are you... Whoa. That is crazy. Just in case, I'm going to move this out of there. Put this here for now. Move this chair. What you doing? Put this, well, I'll put that right there. I really want to know what the hell happened here, bro. This section just like messed up. That's really, really, really weird. That, I've never seen that before. It's a first for me. And it's got me nervous. I'm wondering, did I break my game or something? Could it be? Could have I made a huge, huge monster build? entirely too big for my game? Could it be? Well, I'm going to do a new save real quick, so give me just 1 minute. I'm going to make a new save just in case and see what happens. New save data. Yes. And it's saving now. And I'm going to load said save and see if it broke or not, because if it did, this could be a huge problem. So I'm loading it now. It's just loading, so don't think I left anything. It's actually, it's always happens with the saves and stuff. So I'm reloading the save to see what happens, because that was not a good thing. That could be actually game breaking. So I'm gonna see what happened there. Hopefully it didn't break. Let's see what happens here. And okay, it's fixed. That's a good thing. What the hell is he? Who the hell? What the hell are you doing back there, dude? Oh, shit. Alright, now, let's get back to what we're doing. Okay. Let's remake one of these. Put it right here. No, I won't be playing Overwatch, bro. I don't have the money for it. I don't even have the money for Far Harbor. Trust me, if I had the $25 for Far Harbor, that's what I'd be doing right now. Playing Far Harbor, which I desperately want. Then I also want No Man's Sky. It's a shame. Dun, dun! Now let's rename this guy. Let's call him... What could we call him? Death Kebab. Well, you know what? We'll just call him Shish Kebab. We'll call him Shish Kebab. There you go. Awesome. We will call him Shish Kebab. We're done. Awesome. So now we have made a robot named Shish Kebab. You're walking the wrong way, Shish Kebab. So we have Shish Kebab here. We have Ada, which is the one from that we start out with. And then we have this poor bastard. Constructoid. It's got that yellow look. It's a construction bot type thing. And then we have the other guy. I think that's it. I think that's the three we have here. But we're going to make plates for them, since we are going to do these battle arenas. I'm going to have to move all these power suits. For anybody who's here who hasn't seen this, this used to be the lion's den. I have torn it down, and now it's just a new arena, a new battle arena. So I have the guys seated back here. I'm going to go sit down outside and wait for daytime so everything can be seen better. As you can see, I tore down 3 total floors above and I have this here. Toma. It took me 5 hours to tear this place down the way I did. That's what it looks like now. Totally different. Well, not totally, because I still have the front. I kind of like it. I'm going to keep that. And I'm going to wait for 12 hours. So that's what we're doing now. We're gonna go wait to daytime so we can get some actual lighting. I always like the daytime lighting for when I'm making these builds because I can see everything really good. It helps a lot. Hopefully it's not raining. Hopefully there's no fog, no radiation storms, and we can just see everything perfectly. Here we go. This is good. Wait for iBot to locate gamma rounds. See, he finds. See, whoa. Jesus Christ, dude. You guys saw it, right? He literally went through the wall. Constructoid, that was sick. That was sick. I don't know why you did that, Constructoid. That was really, really weird. yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna make this battle arena. I'm planning on making it BattleBots versus Deathclaws. So I'm gonna have a ton of Deathclaws everywhere. I'm gonna have pits. See, down there underneath is the area for the traps. I'm gonna have traps underneath this, so when they fall through, they can get destroyed. The way to get to the traps is through here. Where are you going? You're gonna do that thing where you go outside too, huh? Just fast travel. Weird bastard. Now let's open this up. This is the trap area. I'm gonna have traps down here, so that's gonna be pretty cool. So I'm gonna have holes up here, just like in the pleather dome. I'm going to put holes down here so people can fall through and fall into traps. I don't know how I'm gonna set up the grid for the trap making, but I'm gonna have a nice section for it, really big. I'm gonna have flame torches, electric, anything I can get. I want to have as much evil shit here as possible. Now let's go ahead and make another robot.
Farming's as honest as honest.
This time we're gonna make one. Actually, let's see what we can make and see what we'll call it. So we have Ada, Constructoid, Shish Kebab. Let's make a new one right now. Let's see. We're gonna make one like Mr. Handy. We're gonna Mr. Handy body. There we go. We're gonna make this look evil as hell. We're gonna give it a really evil. A water trap. A water trap would be okay, but I don't have water here, so I can't really. It's not like I can fill it with water. I wish I could do it like Minecraft, but you can't. But that would be cool if I could. Okay, top slot. We're going to give it. Let's see. Spikes look good to me. I like that. I like spikes. I want these robots to look evil as hell. Make one called Beefy. Oh shit! Oh my god, that's a good fucking idea. Beefatron. That's a good idea. Right after that, I'm gonna make Beefatron. We're gonna call that one. You know what? We should call it Where's the Beef. That's what we'll do. We're gonna make a robot called Where's the Beef. Toon, get Beefy in here. After this one, we're gonna make a robot called Where's the Beef. Let's see. Ooh, I like that one. There we go. This front spike, I like that. Nice. Alright. Rear armor. The MF doomed! Oh shit! That's awesome. And the Toon Tunatron. The Tunatron. I like this one here. We're gonna call this one the Tunatron. Actually, we'll make this one the MF Doomed. You can help me build yours. Alright, let's give this fucker a nice, sick looking eye.
Ooh. He looks like a football player. I like that one though. That one is nice. Like it. No, I'm not gonna do that one. Now, left arm. Here we go. Get some arms on this thing. The MF doomed. Yeah, right. We're gonna go ahead and give it the weaker arms. I don't want to have it that beast mode arms. I don't want them to look all the same. So we're gonna give it this one. Let's see what we can put on for armor. What it'll look like. So give it these little spikes. Okay. This one we're gonna make it. Let's see. Since he does have, he's gonna. I'm gonna give him saws on his feet. I'm gonna go ahead and also give him saws up here. I don't want to have any guns because I don't want anything to have the upper hand. It's just going to be simply this kind of stuff. Now, right arm. Little skinny Robo Train arms. I don't like the armor they have for this here. Wish it would give you some other stuff. Okay, that'll still work. Give it some sozzle. You know what? The drill and the saw. There we go. That's good. I like the drill. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna change that right, that other hand. Because he's already gonna have three saws in his feet. We'll give him an axe. Legs. Mr. Handy Thruster. Mr. Handy Thruster. How do I get those legs to come up? That's messed up. Oh yeah, you go back to the torso. I'm supposed to be able to give it legs. Like those hanging things on the bottom. I don't know why it's not popping up. Baby! There we go. Thruster arm, that's it. Nice. Hey Beef, you're gonna love what I'm gonna do here for you. Ooh, I like those spikes. More Warmonger plates. I like them. It's a right mod. Another Warmonger plate. There we go. Middle hand. Oh shit, he can have more? Small hand, there we go. Ooh. There we go. Right hand. Also saw. He looks like a giant football player. Okay, voice. There we go. Male processed voice. Cool. Now, to name it. This one was gonna be the MF-atron. No. MF Doom. There we go. The MF Doom. Nice. The MF Doom.
This unit is currently in factory default mode. Do you wish to enable this unit's personality subroutine?
Ah.
Sure. That would be great.
Acknowledged. Personality subroutine activated. A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Oh, shit.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, sir.
The MF Doomed looks freaking awesome.
Traveling with you is proving to be quite enlightening.
That dude looks... He looks pretty good, man. Damn, dude. He looks like a giant... Oh. Where are you going? You gonna go in there? The door is here. Oh shit. Okay, I guess he's not going in there.
Whatever it is we're out here looking for, I'm certain we'll find it soon.
Me too then. I'm pretty sure. Grab this post. He's in the way. You want me to grab the post? Right. Fuck it. Alright. Yeah, he looks sick, bro. I like him.
Dangerous look about you.
Now, let's go ahead and make... Let's see. We have Constructed. We have Shish Kebab. MF Doomed. New one. Beefy, this one's for you. We're going to call this one... Nyquil. We're gonna rename this one. This one's gonna be the Where's the Beef. There you go. This is Where's the Beef. So, you know what? Let's rename that. Where's the Beef? That's his name. Yeah, you can paint him. Oh, that's what I forgot to do to the other one. I forgot to paint him. All right, that's cool. All right, first off, the head, Beefy. Let's go. What kind of head you want? You want to make... let's check this out. Let's see. Where's the Beef? We just made Where's the Beef. Oh, duh. Yeah, I could change that. I can go back and change that. Let me see. Let's change the head. a Tecton head. Let's see what we can do with this one. Oh shit! Oh, that literally looks like it's gonna eat somebody. Oh shit. Uh oh. Oh my god. I don't know. What do you think, Beef? The one with the horns? Or the one with the skull inside? Okay, yeah, red. What do you think, Beefy? The skull with the arms in it? With the spikes? Or the horned head? Which one you like better? They're both pretty fucking cool, man. They're both pretty fucking cool. Which one would you choose? One? Or two? One or two, Beefy? What do you think? Nemeth's calling. Yo, what's up, Nemeth? I'm streaming right now. What's up, girl? Yeah. Alright. Cool. I'm streaming right now. If you want coffee, there's no milk, so you're just gonna have to drink it black. Alright. So which one you say, Beefy? Which one you like better? Skulls. I figured you want the skull. Alright, let's go with the skull. Golem head. I like it. That does look pretty sick. Now the torso. Let's go with a Protectron. See if we can get some super beef. We're gonna go with the Protectron and just see what kind of beefiness we can get out of this. I haven't made an Assaultron yet, so. Well, there we go. Oh, football plate. We're gonna go with this one. Big and beefy. Alright. Torso armor. Want to look big, so we're gonna go ahead and give it this roundness. Yeah! Oh, this doesn't do anything. Okay. Our left arm. We gotta give it the big arms. We gotta give it some sentry arms. We gotta make it big. So we gotta give it some really big arms. Hefty, hefty, hefty. We'll give it these. Big and monstrous looking. There we go. Now, for you, Beefy, we wanna give you... We want to have you with some big fists. So let's see what we could do. You know what? We're just going to give you claws. You know what? You know what? We're going to give you hammers. We're going to make you have hammers. We'll make you big, Beefy. We're going to make you like a tank. All right. Big sentry arms. Put the same plates on. Yeah, bigger! Oh, you just leveled me up, Beefy. Let's give him hammer arms. Sick. Now legs. Want him? Let's see. You know what? We're gonna make him short. No legs. Tank style. He's gonna be a tank, Beefy, so he's gonna move quick. Alright. Waist armor. Oh, look at that. Oh, you got spikes in the front, huh? You know what? I like the tank thing that he has here. I like that. I like it. I like it. Now, for voice. Let's see. I like that processed voice. That one that sounded pretty cool. Now paint red. You said red. So let's go with red. Ooh. Oh, hold on. Oh, that's that yellow stuff in the back. There you go. Red paint. Yeah. Rename. Where's Dobby? True. I like it. Oh, you want the dark voice? But it's not an actual voice. It's a bleep dark voice. So it does bleeps. He doesn't actually talk. He said bleep, 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 shit like that. I like it. It looks sick. It's pretty nice, man. What do you think, Beef? So let's give it a process voice. All right, let's bring him to life. Look at that speed! Look at that speed! Look at that speed, son! Good lord! He is out! See, this one does the bleep voices. This is shish kebab. That's what it sounds like with the blup, 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 blup.
Can you understand a word I'm saying? Don't worry. It'll take some time, but I think we'll get used to one another.
So, that's shish kebab. This is Ada. Yo, that... Oh, let's get dude back here. What was it we were going to do for dudes? Oh, yeah, we were going to change the MF doomed. I want to actually put space here. Change the name and also the color. Now, what color should we make, dude? I don't know, that brown paint gives it a nice look about it. Ooh, no. Pink. Pink for dude. I don't know, that gray gave it a nice look. That brown is a nice tint to it. Almost a little bit of a bronzy look. You know what? That's what we're gonna go for. We're gonna make dude brown. Dude is a brown guy.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, sir.
All right, Tune.
A pleasure to see you again, sir.
No doubt.
Are you ready to depart?
No, thank you. All right. Now. we'll see. Paint. Yellow, I can't because I have constructor that's already yellow. Black, shish kebab is black. I don't want them all to be the same color. She is black. He does look menacing with that black though. You know what? Fuck it. Black it is! Dude, you're black, son! Alright, now we're going to make... They look cool as fuck, man. Now, Toon-Toon! Toon-Toon, I'm sorry we gotta make you funny looking. We're gonna make a funny Toon. So, let's try and make... Since you're who you are, Toon, we're gonna make something look as weird as possible. Sick, almost. So, here we go. First, we're gonna go with the head. Let's see, Sentry head. Toon likes that shit. Sentry head. Let's go with a sentry head. I haven't used this yet. I haven't messed with a sentry head, so we're gonna go for a sentry head. Alright. Now, head armor. Ooh. Look at you, you can use Toon with a weird ass little head. you hope we can teabag? Alright, we'll give him legs so to make sure he can teabag. Alright, he's gonna have a space monkey helmet. Alright, cool. So you got a space monkey helmet, that is awesome. Torso. The ram. Yeah, the ram is nice, but I say I wanna make it funny, so since it's Toon Toon. Now you got a space monkey helmet. Alright. For the torso. Ram like his warlock. Alright. We're gonna give him the Assaultron body. Yeah, we're gonna give him the Assaultron body. Front armor. Let's see. I don't know, Toon, you're not looking as funny as I was hoping for, man. You're looking kind of a badass there. Alright, you want the ram helmet? Alright, we'll give you the ram helmet. But it's not funny anymore then. There we go. Put the Ahab's helmet. Alright, then it can't be funny anymore. Damn it, Toon. Messed it up. Alright. You're supposed to be funny. Now you can't be funny. Now you gotta be a badass. Damn it, Toon. There you go. Oh, shit. Hell fuck yeah. That looks good, man. That looks good. Now, real armor. Uh-oh. That looks kind of funny. No, it don't. Damn. Oh, son. That's it. Damn, Toon. Looks kind of sick. Left arm. Let's go with... What can we do with the Protectron? The armor. My hands are funny looking. Can't do anything with these arms. Weird. Ugly almost. Nah, I don't like those arms. We'll check these Assaultron arms. See what we can do with those. Okay. Oh, hello.
Oh shit. Nah. Damn, Toon, you ain't funny anymore, son. You ain't funny anymore, son. Look at you. You aren't funny anymore, Toon Toon. Ooh. Flamer. You know what? Let's see what we can do with this guy. There we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Dude's got a bunch of blades on his legs. He's got cutting everywhere. He could massive damage. Alright, we said it was the assault tron. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Damn, Toon Toon. You look pretty sick, man. 386, son. Okay. Give you some more claws. Dude's a floater. He's a floater. There you go. He's a floater. Oh, you know what? We're gonna give you a stealth blade. Yeah, Toon looks pretty sick, man. Oh shit. Sinister plate. We're gonna change that other hand, man. We gotta do the same thing. We're gonna do that blade too. We're gonna give you those stealth blades. Damn, Toon. You look pretty badass right now. I'm not even gonna fucking front. Extra teabagging. I don't know. I don't like that. If I can't have the same thing on the other side. So, just put that for now. There we go. Toon Toon's got sheathed hands. Those things come out. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Alright, let's go. Let's go for some legs with Toon. So, you actually have to have some teabagging legs. So, we're gonna give you some teabagging legs. Right here, Assaultron legs. Now you got some teabagging legs. There we go. Choo choo, BB. There you go, Toon. I'm gonna give you these legs for extra teabagging. Mm-hmm. Damn, Toon, you're supposed to be funny looking. Now you look all badass and shit. You know what? I'm gonna give you an assault charm, boys. Alright. Paint job. Let's see, what paint job? What do we want to make? That will kind of kill the purpose of what he is. Let's see. Dark blue looks pretty sick. Help me out, Toon. Pink. Toon is a red ranger. The blue ranger. You know what? We'll go with the blue. The dark blue. What do you think? Dark blue? Looks good. Manila. Check out the Manila. Actually, that does look kind of rustic and you know what? I like it. That'll work. I like it. All right. Now I give it the name. Toon Tunatron. Good shit. All right. Awesome.
It's always fascinating watching you create.
Factory default mode recognized. Is this unit to be placed under your command?
Of course, asshole.
Factory default mode recognized. Is this unit to be placed under your command?
What do you mean?
Are you the individual designated to command this unit?
Damn right you are.
Understood. This unit is ready to serve.
JP! Phone. Hello? Yeah. A what? No, I don't have any paintbrushes. You have all that stuff. Well, I'm gonna let you go here. I'm streaming. Let me put JP back on.
Hello?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Acknowledged.
Well, Toon, you look pretty sick, man. Your character looks pretty badass. I like it. Why is it just standing there, though? Doesn't want to leave. Toon, your character is funny. He's just standing there.
This unit is ready to serve.
There you go. He's being a dick. He doesn't want to leave. I knew he was funny.
Yeah.
Ready to serve.
I'm just enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
A pleasure
to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
Damn. That's a lot of freaking robots. Shish kebab. He looks pretty sick too. I like shish kebab. Alright, let's see. Where are the other ones at? They're all over the place. Yeah, MF looks dope, man. I told you he's got blades all over his feet. He's got blades on his hand, blades on his feet.
See, look at him. Look at all those blades. He looks like a mini flying tank. He's got axes, drills. He's got the eyes. The one eye. Looks like he's wearing a football. He looks pretty sick for something so little and floating. I mean, this shit looks like it's gonna move. He looks badass for a floater.
I hope I haven't said anything offensive.
Kebab. You know what? I like it. Let's call him Kebab. And Toon Toon's still standing like an idiot. What the hell? Toon Toon? See? Oh. Atun Tun Kebab. Kebab. Oh shit, hold on. There you go, Kebab. I don't know why Toon Toon's standing like an asshole. What's wrong with him? Dude! Yeah, dude, that's you over here. I'm gonna show you. You look pretty sick,
dude.
I must apologize for the noises I'm currently emitting. A consequence of being mechanical in nature.
That's you, dude. Look at you.
A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
That's you, dude. You're like a Mr. Handy. What's up, Juice? See, dude, you look pretty fucking badass, man.
I'm sorry. Were you waiting for me?
Toon Toon's happy he can teabag. What a dick. Toon Toon won't move though. He just stays right there. See, this is Kebab. He doesn't have any name. This is Toon Toon. That's Toon Toonatron. And this is just Ada. That's her actual name. That's the robot you start with. And
greed,
MF
hate,
Doomed.
Anger.
Toon Toon came up with that name. The
it's
MF Doomed. Two more hours and you're out? Now let's go check out. Where the hell is the other one at? I don't know where the hell the other robots went. Oh, but dude, this was the lion's den. As you can see, I tore it down. Like hardcore style. Down there is going to be where all the traps are at. As you can see, that's where all the traps are going to be. I'm going to move these guys from here. The fans are going to sit back there. I'm going to be up here where I can look down upon everything. A good view. I'm going to go wait to bring the day back up because you can't really see anything. Hopefully Toon Toon starts to move. Defective! What's up, son? Super hot girl. Toon Toon says he's teabagging Kebab. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for, Beef. You're like in no man's land. We're gonna go during the day and see where you're at. See if we can find you. Alright, it's raining. Here we go. Now let's see if we can find you. I don't see anybody. Let's go downstairs. These robots seem to have been misplaced somehow. Uh-oh.
Things are a bit crowded.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, we have missing robots. There we go. You know what? Just where's the beef? There you go. Dude, look at the... Move when I want to, Beefy. It's not... Yeah, Toon Toon's defective. See that? That's Beefy. Look at the speed on that motherfucker. He's big. He's round. It's Beef. What are you doing? You stop fucking them, Beefy. Beefy. Beefy, what are you? You're not supposed to fuck the power armor. Oh, Beefy, come on, man. You can't even get in that shit, man. You're too big, Beefy. What are you doing? Beefy, you're broken. Beefy. Beefy, you're broke. What happened? You broke. Oh, there you go, dude. Wait, you see that, dude? That's Beefy. Look at the speed on that motherfucker.
This unit is current unit remaining in factory default mode.
Look at it. Oh, shit. Man, dude's so big. Beefy's so big, he fucking runs shit. He makes his own shit. If I'm going over here, that's where I'm going. Nobody's gonna stop me. Alright. Now. Who should I make now? Oh, thanks, Juice. Who should I make now? Who am I? Oh, Thunder! Got it. I know we're gonna make a Thunder now. Where's the beef roll? Yeah. We got where's the beef? We have Toon Toonatron. We have MF Doomed. Now we're gonna make Thunder. Wait. What should we call him? We should call him Thunderload. There we go. We're gonna make Thunderload. Thunderload. Thunder, I hope you're watching, bro. If you're not, you're gonna... Now, we gotta make this one look... We're gonna make this one look electrical. Oh, yeah, Juice. This is nothing compared to my real stuff. So, we're gonna make one that looks all electrical. So, we're gonna go with Assaultron head. Now we're gonna go for the head armor. We want something that has electrical everywhere, so this ain't gonna work for that. Let's see if a Trekton will give us electrical around it. That does kind of look like it would be electrical, I guess. So, hydraulic frame. All right. Torso. Let's go for the robo brain torso. Just had to go down 12 feet. Damn! Please tell me those blocks are okay. Shit! Front armor. We want electrical stuff, so we're gonna see. There we go, that's electrical right there. Voltaic frame. Awesome. We already have stuff that looks electric. Rear armor. There we go. Voltaic. There we go. We got electric. It's electric. Boogie, woogie, woogie. You can do it. Thunderload. It's electric. We're going to give Sentry Arm. We don't want Thunder too small. Oh, we got to make Samurai. Hell yeah. And give him... Oh, you know what? Kebab, we're gonna call that Samurai since he has the Samurai swords that are on fire. That's Samurai. We're gonna have to change that one around some. PP can help me on that one. I'm gonna roll over my money, I'm sure. Nasty. Okay, left arm armor. But thunder, let's see if we can see some electrical stuff here. There should be electric. There it is. There it is. Voltaic. Oh, this is cool. Thunder looks awesome. I'm gonna make a video about this, guys. The Immortal Guardians bots. So you guys are gonna be the Immortal Guardian bots. Thunder should be blue. Perfect. Good shit. Let's see. Oh, Sam, I don't think you can make a mini version, but we'll see. We'll make a mini version of yours, but give them with the samurai arms. That's a good idea. You know what? I like this one. Makes it that glowy. Thunder is actually turning out to look pretty fucking cool, man. Thunder is actually looking pretty awesome. Damn, Thunder, why can't you be here right now checking yourself out? Damn it, Thunder. Yeah, Thunder's looking sick, man. I think Nem is here. Go. Put the phone back to charge. There you go, that's right there. Shot claw. But is that the same thing? Oh, that's it right there. I'm trying to make it look the same as the other one. I don't think I can make it look exactly the same as that one. Oh, that's it right there. Alright, cool. Thunder, you're looking pretty sick, bastard. Legs. Alright, for legs. What should we give Thunder as legs? Come on. You can do it! It's the name, man! Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it! There we go! What up? Alright, for legs. Let me see, this is Thunder here. Hey, Chuck. You know what? We haven't used the Protectron legs yet, so we're gonna go with these. But I don't think they're gonna allow for electric stuff, so we can't go with these legs. Oh, there goes Voltaic Frame. Well, okay. We'll take frame. Oh, money! Oh, money. We gotta make you, bro. We're gonna have to make you too, bro. We're gonna have to make one of you. We're gonna call it the money taker. The money taker robot. There we go. Alright. That's Thunder.
Thunder Load. So this is it, man. That's thunder, bro. That's shocking. Damn, look at that shit, bro. Here come the money. Damn, thunder. I like it. God damn, that shit looks pretty sick, bro. All right, money, you're next, bro. Don't leave. We gotta. You're gonna have to watch yourself get made. All right, we're gonna make a thunder. I mean, a money taker. New automatron. We're already gonna give it the name, money taker. If you guys come up with a better name, put it up there. We're gonna put, money taker, instead of money maker. All right. Money taker. For the moment, that's the name. You guys can come up with some other shit, we'll use that. Now, let's go with the heads. All right. We're gonna give him an assault tron face. Oh, I forgot to paint thunder. I'll get back to him in a minute. Yeah, thunder needs to be blue. You're right. Hold on, we'll go paint him right now. Don't worry, buddy. We're gonna work on you. Thunderload. Money shot. All of a sudden, I like that name, money shot. Hell yeah, that's a good name. Good shit. Money shot. Ha, I like it. There you go. So that blue or dark blue? It's a money shot. That is you, money maker. You're gonna be the money shot. Or. You know what? Money shot is good. Or the money shot. I don't know. That blue kind of takes away from all the shocking. I don't know if by having that blue it takes away from the, you know what, let's go make it a darker blue. Yeah, dark blue would be better. Yeah, dark blue looks way better. Yeah, definitely. Hell yeah, look at that thing. Ah! Alright, let's get Money Shot back in here. Money Taker. Rename. Money Shot. Alright, we already have the head. Now let's go to the head armor. You know what? Since we're always talking about money with saving the tatas and saving the women's sexual organs, we're gonna give him the money flaps. So there you go. He's got money flaps in front of his face. Yo, money, you got money flaps, son. Look at you. Right there. The money flaps. Right there. The money shot right in the center. You don't want to miss it. Oh, wait. Right there. Now, torso. Oh, Toon Toon's always all over the fucking place. Now, we're gonna make you slender. We're gonna give you Actually, you know what? Look, the phone, put it back on. Huh? Huh? Over there. Get the phone and put it back. Let's see. You know what? We're going to give you a sentry torso. We're going to give you a big torso. Give you a big upper chest. There we go. Front armor. I think, you know what? It's going to take away from your face. We're going to give you a bigger, smaller chest. We're going to give you this one. The Assaultron. Front armor. Money flaps everywhere. You know what? He's a cash machine, so... We're gonna get... Oh, that one looks like an ATM machine. Oh, shit. You got an ATM chest piece. Ooh, that's it. There you go. Oh, money flaps. Right there. You gotta have the pussy flaps on all over the machine. There you go. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, not this one. Left arm. Alright, let's see, what are we gonna give him? Assaultron arm, there we go. Left arm armor. We should give him wings so he can fly. Sugar walls, baby! Sugar walls everywhere on this robot, son. This robot's gotta have sugar walls everywhere. There you go, look at those little miniature sugar walls. Right there. Sugar wall arms, sugar wall face, sugar wall back, sugar walls everywhere. Yep. Now. Money flap. Money flap. Alright, now. What kind of stuff? You know what? Since you're money shot, we're gonna have to give you some flamethrower arms. There you go. The money shot. We're gonna have flamethrower arms. No. there you go. Where the money flaps? Where the money flaps? There they go. There you go. Flamethrower hands, bro. I'm in the money. I'm in the money. Oh, white like sugar. Hell yeah, son. Legs. You know what? Let's give him some... Huh. You know what? We're going to give him some sentry legs. That's it. Made up my mind. Now. Let's see. Mid armor. You know what? Oh, look, he looks like he's got an opening. No, you know what? Because he's a protector of the sugar walls, we're gonna give him this shit. The sugar wall protector. There you go. He protects sugar walls, so we gotta make sure he has sugar wall protectors. Oh, ka-ching! Money! Now, all right, left leg. Let's see. We're gonna have. Oh, those have flaps right there. Like little flaps. We'll go in the one that had the little flap things. Flaps with spikes. You ain't getting past these sugar walls. You see that? You're not gonna get into those sugar walls. No time soon. All right. Next one. Rear leg armor. This one's gonna be big. This should be like a cash machine back here. Oh, that one looks like a cash machine. Hell yeah. There we go, right there. Cash machine. The money, ka-ching! Alright. Right leg. Let's put those, let's put the sugar walls on with the spikes. You're not getting into those sugar walls. There we go. Now. Voice. You know what? Damn. What kind of voice? We're gonna have to... This one. Bleep bleep. Sounding somewhat like money when he talks. Alright, now for paint. White. Go. Let's see what we think. Let's see how it looks. Damn. Sugar wall protectors on point. Money shot. Let us see the money shot.
My systems are continuing to function efficiently.
Toon, what the hell are you two on a teabag? The wall? We got robots everywhere. This is great. Oh shit. Money's fucking the walls. Oh, that's it. He's on point. Money has done and thought the wall was a sugar wall. Oh shit. You know what? I am going to name them sugar walls. Yep. That's right. You're right. We're gonna have to make him sugar walls, since he is a protector of the sugar walls. Sugar walls. Sugar wall, there we go. We're gonna call him sugar wall. There you go. Toon Toon character's over there doing whatever the fuck he feels like it. Having a good time. There you go. There's sugar wall. Looks pretty awesome, man. Damn! Look at his beeping and everything. He looks pretty awesome, man. I like it.
This unit is ready to serve.
Damn. I like it. Samurai! He's gonna be a mini version of his daddy. Let's go get a kebab. So we're changing kebab. Should we just, I don't know, I'll just make a brand new one. That way, hold up, I need to see Beefy. So I can see how he is. Where's the beef? Alright. I'm going to make a mini version of Where's the Beef. Alright. I just need to look at you real quick. I like to make a mini version of you. Damn, man. You move fast as fuck. Look at you. Damn, Beefy, slow down, son. Where's the Beef is out. Alright. Alright, here we go. Let's go make a Samurai Evil. New automatron. It's actually kind of fun, man. I'm enjoying this shit. A whole city of nothing but robots. Alright. Head. We had an assaulttron head, right? So we're gonna have head armor.
No, we didn't. We had a Protectron. There you go. And then the head armor was that. A golem head. Alright, now. First, let's rename him. Samurai. You come up with a better name? Hook me up. Alright, the torso. What was the torso? I don't remember the torso. But let's see what's up. It was this one right here. Yours is a big torso. So now we have to make... This was your torso right here. Alright, so this was yours, Beefy. Now we're going to give him a smaller version of that. This one. Hey, that's fucking funny, bro. Alright. I'm going to give him this one. Left arm. It was, I think, I'm going to give you... Sentry. We still gotta give him some big arms. But we're gonna give him smaller. Little itty bitty. Now, for samurai, we need to get the shit. What is this? Batons? No. We're gonna give him some swords. Shish kebabs. There we go. Right arm. Sentry. There we go. And shish kebab. And legs. It was the treads. We gave him the tank stuff. This was Beefy right here. So we're gonna give him a little smaller version of that. There you go. There you go. That's awesome. A mini Beefy. Alright. Let's get him a male voice. Paint. What paint, Beefy? Should we make him also red? What do you think, Beefy? We'll keep him red? Nah, because I don't want the same color red. We already have red. You. So what color should we make him? Actually, he looks fucking awesome on black. Red? Alright. Alright, we'll make him red. Probably. So there you go. That is a mini samurai, son. Look at him, he's so funny. A mini Beefy. There's the big Beefy and the little Beefy. Oh shit, he does look like a little ass version of Beefy. What you guys doing? Come on, Mika.
This unit is currently in factory default mode. Do Do you wish to enable this unit's personnel? Unit remaining in factory default mode.
Alright, so that's... Come on, man.
Don't worry. It'll...
Oh, they're blocking me. Alright, so who else do I need? What the hell, Toon?
Another day of hard
work. Toon, you on some next level shit, bro. Fucking Toon, bro. And the MF dude, he's like trying to work. Thunder, I think he's fixing the paints. Samurai just went upstairs. Samurai is a wall jockey. There goes Kebab. And nobody's out here. Jesus. Samurai's like on some shit, bro. Samurai's on the run. Now, I'm streaming. Cool. So, who are we missing? We have Samurai. We have Thunder. We have NF. We have Beefy. We have Money. We have... who are we missing from our group? No, this is actually, this used to be the Lion's Den, and I tore it down to make a new pleather dome, a new battle arena. It's somewhat the same thing, but way bigger. Well, not as big, not as long. It's more squared than the other one. The other one was way longer. This one's I guess you could say it's smaller by width and length, but this one's deeper. It has a bigger floor area for traps. So that's what I'm doing with this one. Cold War. Oh shit. We gotta make a Cold War bot. Oh shit. We gotta make this one really fucked up. Look. Oh, Cold War. Cold War, Cold War, Cold War. This is our last bot for the day. Because I got a lot of stuff going on, because we have Comic-Con coming up on Sunday, and I'm going to have to go work on those. So I have a full house. My sister's here to help me with my JP's division costume that he's going to be a cleaner. I'm going to have to work on mine a little bit. Nemi's got all her guns and stuff. Bring me the guns. She's working on some pink guns for her Comic-Con. She's going to be a division agent. She got a pink gun. Then she has her pink shotgun. And then she has then she has her flare gun for Comic-Con as well. She got a flare gun that she made. And let me see the bag. No, the bag. And then she's got her bag to extract stuff in. So there you go. Pretty cool. Huh? Immortal J. I'll make you later. Now, new automatron. Here we go. We're gonna make Cold War. Alright guys, I need your help with this Cold War bot. We gotta make it pretty... Oh yeah, and then she has this thing. And then I made this for her bag for the division. Pretty sick, huh? She's... Now, I need help. Aliha. Está ya en the toolbox that's in that closet. No. Alright, now, for the head. We need a Cold War style head. So, we're gonna go with a Protectron head. Now, here we go. You know what? Since it's Cold War... Since he's got to have a crown. Since Cold War is the king of everything, we're going to give him a crown and a weird head. So this is Cold War's head. Right here. This is Cold War's head. There we go. Cold War has a head now. He's got a crown. Nice. Now for the body. We're going to give him... let's see, what kind of body should we give Cold War?
let's see. Cold War One, or just the cold one? The cold one. We're gonna give him the cold one. There you go. We're gonna give him the assault chance torso. Fun armor. You know what? Let's see. What's up, Jamie? How you doing, man? Is that Let's see. So Cold War. Let's make him little. We're gonna make Cold War little. We don't want him too big. His head's already big enough as it is. Oh, Cold War. You're a funny guy. We're gonna keep you small, Cold. We're gonna keep you small. Since Cold War's got such a big head, he's gonna have the crown. There you go. He has a crown that will not fit his head. His head's huge, but not as near as big as his crown. There we go. Awesome. Now, left arm. I'm gonna give him some funny arms. Yeah, we're gonna keep him the Protectron. We're gonna make him look almost barbarian-ish. There we go. Old school barbarian. If only he was watching. Cult Money, you missed your bot, man. We called him the Sugar Wall. You don't, Money, let me know if you're still here so I can show you your bot real quick, what he looks like. Please let me know you're here. If you're still here, let me know. That way we can show you your bot. Oh, we're gonna give Cold War some vice grips. Money, let me know if you're still here. Money, let me know you're still here. One call, Prophet? Nah. I'm already Prophet. I can't have a robot call Prophet, too. Right arm. Okay, Money. We're gonna show you your bot real quick. You gotta see your bot. The Sugar Wall bot is freaking awesome. Oh shit, I like it. Sugar Wall. This is the name of the bot. That's Sugar Wall. As you can see. See right there on the legs, he has money flaps. And since no one can get to the Sugar Walls, we have little spikes in the front to protect it. The back is supposed to look like a cash register. Not a cash register. A slot machine. So we got the Sugar Wall machine in the back. We have the on his back, his actual back right here, he has sugar walls with the sugar flaps. Then he has, for the hands, he's got flamethrowers so he can give the money shot. And the chest, the waist piece, he has something to protect the sugar walls because nobody's getting in. That's why I have the spikes. So we have sugar wall protector on all sides and every place he could possibly get in. We have a sugar wall protector. Then the face, he has the sugar wall flaps for the money shot, as you can see. There's the sugar wall eyes for the sugar wall protectors and the faces of the money shot. And then the front, the chest piece, is a ATM machine. So there you go. That's Sugar Wall. That is your robot. That is who you are. Let's show you what he, as he walks away, so you can see him, what he looks like. That's your sugar bot. In factory default mode. And he's stuck. And that's him, his voice, it goes, so you can sound like that. There you go. So there's your sugar bot. Look at him, look at him, look at him. That's your sugar wall machine.
Actually,
there you go. There's your sugar bot. The sugar wall. Awesome. I like it.
Identity confirmed. This unit is ready.
Now, go back to Cold War. There we go. This is Cold War. Cold War. But I'm going to make a video out of all the different bots that I made. And I'm going to tag you to it when I actually make it. But yes, you can post this and show that shit off. Cold War. Cold War 1. There we go. Cold War 1. Now. You're kind of stuck there. You won't leave now. You're stuck in front of this, let me see, man, I can't see. Oh, man. Your robot's stuck there looking at it. This is Thunder Road's bot. I think he's painting or something. We made a little Samurai Evil. He looks like Beefy, but smaller. Oh, there goes a Constructoid. Oh, there's a few of them in there. I'm going to put them all up top. I'm going to be doing a video also once I finish this whole thing. So these bots fighting. Oh, this is
Identity
Samurai.
Confirmed.
He's like a little beefy version. And he has swords as Samurai, which is cool. So your robot is not moving for some reason. I gotta get him out of there. I'm gonna rest for a bit, see if he disappears. That way I can work on Cold War. And make it daytime as well. Cold One, there you go, Cold One. The Cold One. These fucking robots are funny as shit, bro. You motherfuckers made for some good robots. Alright. It should be good right now. There we go. Now we can work on this robot again. And it's daytime, which is good. Where's Cold War? Cold War. Cold One. I wonder if they have a blizzard thing weapon. Let me see. Left arm. Cryojet. Oh, there's a cryojet right there. Oh, there it is. He's gonna have a cryojet. Nice. Cold War has cryojets. True. That's fucking funny. Legs. Now. Let's see. You know what? We're gonna make him a floater. So it's gonna be pretty simple. There you go. Cold War, there you go, Cold War. Actually, that looks kind of fucking cool, bro. I actually like it. What do you guys think? It's fucking cool. Simple, but cool as fuck. I like it. Now for the paint job. Now we gotta give it. Oh. Actually, that light blue for the cold one. Damn, I like it, bro. Actually, light blue paint. What is blue or light blue? Which one do you think? That light blue makes it an icy look to it. Since he is the cold one, he has cryo jets that he shoots. A floater. But it actually looks pretty fucking badass. I'm quite impressed with that one. I didn't think I was gonna like Cold War too much, but believe it or not, I think it's fucking awesome. See, he's got a small head with a big crown because he thinks he's king of everything. And his name Cold, fucking awesome. He's got a good backstory to him. Pretty fucking awesome. I'm gonna make a video for each and every robot that I do. So look up for that. I'm gonna make a series of robots, and I'm gonna talk about each and every robot. They're all gonna have their own stories. Beefies and little beefies will be together, so that will be their own video. I will be doing them really soon. Starting, you can look for them on Monday. I'm gonna start making those videos, a story for each and every bot. I'm gonna have to change the name of this video because I didn't really build anything here. I was just a robot building, so I'm gonna change the name of this video as well. So that's all of the robots. I don't think I missed anybody. Hopefully I didn't miss anybody. I think that's all of the Immortal Guardians. All of the main guys. If I missed anyone, please let me know. I don't think I did. But that's all of us. That's... yeah, but since it's Cold War, it's I'm using as Cold War's name. And he's Cold One, so since he's cold, you know, white, bluish, like ice, and he has cold shooters, so that's why it's like that. But I like it. I think that's all of them. That's all of the admins for Immortal Guardians. This is Toon, a weird bastard.
This unit is ready to serve.
And that's pretty awesome, man. Well, guys, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. And gotta say thanks, guys. You've been awesome. You've helped a lot with the builds of these robots, and believe it or not, every single one of these robots looks pretty fucking awesome. You guys did a great job helping me, and keep on lookout for those videos. They will be coming soon. Each one's gonna have their own backstory. I'm gonna tell a funny joke about each one, so it's gonna be pretty awesome, and explain them and how I got to what I got to for each and every single one. Guys, thanks again. Thanks a mil. That was awesome. That was a great video, great stream. And until next time, you watching Profit. This is Profit Nexgen. And peace out, guys. Take care. I'll check y'all later.